A thought for today. There is nothing more dangerous than a government of the many controlled by the few. Lawrence Lessig, professor and political activist, B. 3 June 1961.